All right, it's 4:55 p.m., and right now Shaw is currently down, having the same problems as we had before. Now, this problem with Shaw, where it is just not that far from here, where the control box is. And from what I understand and been told is that there's a problem with this box. I know what it is. It's saturation, and what it comes down to is they're not supplying enough, how would you explain this in lay terms, not enough juice, because they have crappy equipment and you got a lot of people, so figure that one out. But Shaw doesn't seem to pick up on that. And right now it's down. I've tried to call them. I wanted to see. It says there is no recording of if you're having problems, blah, blah, blah. But we'll see what becomes of that in a bit.